point to Rupert, there was 20 canneries. But the whole province of BC, the whole coastline from down south around Vancouver up to Rupert, there used to be 200 canneries. Now, because there was that many canneries, that was
we were invited to a potluck in Matthews. What should we be doing? What should we be bringing with us here?
When is this?
Next week. On a Sunday. Yeah. So what should we be doing? She told us nothing. She said we were inviting you. The lady, she gave us an invitation to attend. We've been staying up there, and then we just came down here a couple of days ago.
Who's putting it on?
I'm not going to say the name. My wife is reads better than I do. I'm not very good.
Do you know Tim?
Okay, so this is what I'm concerned about. It's not something that, is it something that I can speak about, or is it something that's...
Well, you can speak about it, but I don't think you need to worry about bringing anything.
Okay, just attend?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just bring yourself.
Ready?
And your wife.
Pardon?
And your wife.
Oh, and my wife. Oh, it was a woman that invited us. She invited my wife first, so I think I'm just included. Okay. Is that what you're saying? So is this your home area? Is this where you were raised?
Yep.
Okay. No, my son was here last year, and he put it on my list of places to go. And my brother-in-law was here this summer, and he reinforced it. He said, we have to come.
How does it feel so far?
Oh, I'm ready to move. We live in a Soyuz right now, and the only thing I'd regret is the cost of apples. Boy, I can't believe the cost of apples here.
Pick some and go eat them up.
Yeah, we should have brought. And they say I should have brought some of my cherry wine too, but I didn't realize that was needed too.
Yeah. Apples are expensive here.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. No, it looks lovely. So where is this going to be raised then? It's going to be right here?
Or in Skidigit, eh?
On Skidigit?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe
that's getting it. By the village.
Now that funeral that was yesterday, that's that was an elder from here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Highly warmed up. It's cold this morning.
Was it? A little bit of rain in the sky.
That cedar sure smells good, eh?
Doesn't it? The smell is perfect.
He's the boss. He doesn't look
the
way. Oh,
he's the boss, eh?
He looks like he's 30, eh?
So who's the papa that's funny?
Who's the papa?
There are Kelly names mentioned on the invitation.
Hey, George Gilbert Kelly? No?
I met the one of the sons, and he's... Yes.
They're moving a headstone.
Yeah, the headstone pot.
Oh, that's
might be
Gilbert.
Gilbert.
Yeah, it's Gilbert. He's quite a skookum fella.
He was, eh?
He was what?
Strong. Just gone quick, I guess.
Wicked? Did he say wicked?
Yeah, cast in bronze.
Oh.
No,
oh.
It's made up of brass.
Are not cast.
It's a deer.
Her fawn. Fawn's behind her.